serve no purpose in life.
All that off V-trigger!
He just spit!
You get robbed!
Get on your knees and suck my big ass dick!
It's like a gift from the waves, dude!
Uncle Dale Farms. The finest salt of almost 40 years.
Make one more stupid noise, dude. You're getting on my nerves, man.
I'm not narrating any of these matches.
The top player is here. Time for a beatdown.
Round one.
Retro Geek, shut up for the 13 months.
Here comes a new challenger.
I told you, I'm not narrating any of these Terry matches. I'm not making nothing entertaining for these niggas trying to clip. This game is just doesn't make, like I said, this game don't make sense to me, bro. Like, I can't press a button in neutral. Just look, I can't press nothing in neutral that works.
Oh,
What the fuck is that?
Challenger.
As you can see, the fucker stream sniped me and teabagged. Take the points and go. I won't be playing you. That's what I'm saying. I literally can't play the game because every game I cut on is a stream sniper. Every fighting game I cut on is a stream sniper. Every last one of them. Look at this dude wasting my time. Born for nothing ass nigga. Playing no mirrors in this game. I will let you take the points. Points don't mean nothing to me in a video game. Only points that matter are in real life. Nah, I don't fuck with the jerseys no more. Been following me for 2 years to get cooked. Have a nice life. You should have subbed one of those years, buddy. The fuck out of my stream. Now, motherfucker, you've been following me since 2022 and you're asking me why am I blocking people and how the fuck do I lose if I sit there and put the controller down, you stupid motherfucker. Just for that, I'm not playing the rest of the match. Waking up with drive impacts? You could take the game. Points are all yours. Congratulations, bro. I do drive. Playable off stream too. Hey, give me one more Terry, I'm cutting this game off.
Gotta do this. Come on. Round one. Fight.
Away.
It's like Terry's fireball is not even useful in a lot of matchups. He can't do anything. He's gonna do drive impact or something. What? A sloppy can. I lose to. Yeah. Street Fighter 6. So fucking fake. Nigga just woke up with two buttons and it just made the screen flash. And they call it a period. This game's a joke. Beat a character like this. Yeah.
Brace yourself. Wall fight round.
So this is the only game, this is the only game labeled Street Fighter where I feel like none of my buttons in neutral do anything. I don't know what to do in this game. Nothing makes sense to me. Like it's like my buttons don't work, but my opponent's buttons work at all times. Every button I press, I get punished for it. A nigga's jumping 24/7. Just the buttons to me in this game don't make any sense. Not by a long shot. Like, I should be able to throw out standing medium kick without being in fearful of a nigga just doing random shit or getting a jump in or, like, I can't press buttons in this game. That's my issue with Street Fighter 6. Like, a button like this, I should be able to win the whole match with a button like this. Footsies don't work for me in Street Fighter 6 because they're not programmed the way I've always known them to be programmed. I can't press no buttons. I'm about to watch these trailers after this. What up? Of course the fucking jury did that. An idiot. I really don't even have a B&B with this nigga. I'm done with this game, bro. I can't play this sloppy ass game, bro. Just take the points. This shit is a joke. Nice. I tried, bro. I can't play Street Fighter 6. It's too sloppy, too remedial, too trash. Uninstall it. See what's up when Elena drops. I'm done with this game.